Good evening. Seema Daka, head constable at the Samaipur Patli police station, became the first police personnel in Delhi to get out-of-turn promotion under the incentive scheme. Constable Seema Daka has trained 76 missing children and 56 of them are below the age of 14 years. The missing children traced are not only from Delhi but also from Punjab, Haryana and West Bengal. She is the first woman officer to get promotion out of the turn under the new incentive scheme announced by the CP. Delhi for the recovery of missing children. By her efforts, she has been able to bring joy and happiness to the affected families. Delhi Police is proud of her, Delhi Police tweeted. On August 7, 2020, Delhi Police Commissioner S.N. Srivastava had announced the grant of additional incentives including out-of-turn promotion for any constable or head constable who rescues 50 or more missing children below 14 years within 12 months. At least 15 children should be aged less than 8 years. Asadharan Karya Puraskar was also announced for those who rescued 15 or more missing children below 14 years, 5 out of them aged less than 8 years within 12 months. Constable Seema Daka said that she has rescued these children not only from Delhi but also from other states. She rescued 2 children from West Bengal, 2 from Hoshiarpur district of Punjab and several from Gurugram, Ghaziabad, Noida, Bihar, etc. There was a painstaking case in which a girl studying in class 8 was kidnapped by her neighbor in the Alipur area and sold to a man in Meerut. After 4 years, the girl's parents received a call from her. They came to me crying and wanted to see their daughter. Following protocols, I traced the location of the mobile phone and rescued her, said Seema Daka. Seema Daka joined the Delhi Police on July 3, 2006. She got promoted in 2014 and became head constable. She was posted in Southeast Delhi till 2012. She was later transferred to the Outer District in 2012 and from there she got transferred to Rohini and later to Outer North. Thank you.